winning. Now, I remember Dominic decided to challenge me to a race at a recent track in Philly. I may be old, but I'm still quick. He lost. So I guess he wasn't very successful on that day. Something he's looking forward to is accomplishing within 10 years is graduating high school. Yeah, 10 years seems about right. No need to rush it, right, Tom? And one bit of advice, Dominic will give next year's grade 8 class, is do what you want and tell Mrs. Strauss that he's wrong whenever you can. He loves him.